June, a poem to Delaney Devout Watson. Now the season is committed to one direction, increase. And we are back once again in Bryant Park, Needle Park, with Tomalin and Billy. And today, they discuss mutability, capital M, and the danger of shaving while pondering time, capital T, and distance, capital D.
Tomalin muses. On a bench in Bryant Park on a Sunday after church, you can be forgiven for believing. There is shade and there is light and there is a cop walking the perimeter and a congress of congregants, young and old, lost in Tai Chi with the sounds of Midtown. There is a man beating a drum and there is ping pong and coffee, a carousel and the New York Times, and waiters weaving through the tables of the Bryant Park Cafe. You can be forgiven for believing this will go on forever. An overcast came early to the sky. That sky. No, that one. The one that sky, yes! Turned pearly and white, whereas in bold contrast all the night it had been black sky and clear. Sky black and velvet, a velvet pillow for all the stars, the small stars and the large, the near and the far, stars wheeling and nothing spare there where stars spin in and out of focus, the locus of heaven above. Billy, as if into a mirror and only half listening to Tomalin, bubble a universe, belly to belly with another universe. That is the thought that occurred while I shaved. The sink, the thousand convex refractors of light conjoined. The face in the mirror, almost not mine own. Each bubble, a universe. And Tomalin, not exactly listening to Billy,
I conclude then, there must be God by God, whatever name you wish. Second law of thermodynamics, supreme being, arcanum unius universi, but all God, God all the time, God in the morning and God at noon, God in the evening. God, when your head hits the pillow, where stars twinkle and spark, where God likes them most, there where God's greatest creation lays his head. God at breakfast, God for supper, and God with the donut your doctor tells you to forego. All God, all the time, ping and pong.
Waiter, oh waiter.
Billy, still not listening to Tomalin. And then I cut myself. And I don't believe them, it's a safety razor. The blade slipping as I saw one infinity at its end, one eternity at its beginning. In the soap suds in the sink, belly to belly, how we pass from this world to that, like people at an airport hurrying to make a connection. And, ah! Crescent wound blooming crimson, its warm sting, a kind of crossing over itself from one steaming consciousness to another, destination unknown, the wound bleeding into the first day of the rest of your life. And Tomalin, still not listening to Billy,
and it occurred to me, this is something, this is to hope for, this kind of crossing over, under, into.
And Billy, suddenly aware of Tomalin. Surprise, you mean. And Tomalin, now attentive to Billy. Yep, surprise, Billy boy. Surprise!